here we are at our local McDonald's. I don't recall if I ever shot any videos at the McDonald's that used to be here, but in the past couple months, they totally knocked that one down and built up an entirely new one on the exact same location. It seems like the building's a little bit larger. Karen can pan around and get a look at this decor. I guess it's considered modern or something like that. I think it looks like something from Clockwork Orange, doesn't it? It looks kind of fucking, kind of like ridiculous. I don't know. And I got to show you that play area for the kids there. There's like computer screens in it. I mean, I don't know about you, but I think that's, I mean, because I had to grow up with computers, and now I see them like, we're at the Angus, that Five Angus restaurant, and that little kid was acting up, so his parents took out like a little like computer screen and made him watch a cartoon or something like that. I mean, you thought my generation had bad ADD. Wait till these kids grow up, oh my god. So, yeah, there's some kind of table over there, Karen pointed out, looks like they got some kind of light show going on there. I don't know if they got lights inside of it or something like that. I don't know what the point of that is. Looks like that's the only table with that deal on it. I don't know why.
Well, maybe they had another one.
That little like stool, like pillar chair things and stuff. I think those might have been like kidnapped Bay Area accidents.
Oh, wow.
I don't know, maybe some kind of game or something on there. And they got like this real kind of weird looking play area here, like, again, it looks like, looks to me like kind of like 60s modernism kind of, I don't know, kind of weird. Whole thing's like some kind of a musical instrument, like you're inside of like a, inside of some kind of organism or something like that that's making noises. I don't know. It's kind of weird. But so we were out doing some shopping and we took a break. Then we got to go over to like Food Max and get some paper plates and cups and fruit juice and nonsense like that. We were buying a bunch of Christmas stuff and everything. So this is a brand new McDonald's here. This is, I guess, state-of-the-art, cutting-edge, modern aesthetic, I guess they're pushing. I don't know. It's kind of, I find it kind of creepy myself. And what's that? See that window there between, where divide the space in half, and has like some kind of like real creepy kind of like drawings of like, you get stores and stuff on, or houses.
Changing colors. I hope it'll show on video the colors.
It should.
The table with the beautiful lights, colored lights.
Yeah, I'll leave that open in there. I don't know. Is that asking for an accident to have like those kind of things all over the place if it can trip over? I don't know.
And then the music earlier. I'm all about the bass. All about the bass.
Yeah, that's one thing I don't like about fast food places. They always gotta play some like, it's like a fucking hip hop station. No matter who's in there, you know, and I don't personally enjoy that kind of music. I don't find it relaxing. But that seems to be what they're pushing. I'm not surprised though. We know their agenda, but it's kind of nerve wracking, I think. So it's, I don't know, it's gotta be after 10 o'clock, I think. I think this new McDonald's closes around 11, I think.
We can't figure out why these little kids
are up to
are,
right on
are
Monday
here,
night.
Right? Yeah, here after 10 o'clock on a Monday night. What's the date today, anyway?
I think it's the 8th.
December 8th, 2014.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Well, I don't know. I think your parents might be drug dealers or something like that, and they don't really care about that kind of convention. Conventional stuff. But, yeah, so look at these lights I got. It's like, it's not a very homey look, I don't think. It's not a very, like, relaxing, kind of, you know, home style
dining room.
Maybe they don't want you to get too comfortable here because they have free Wi-Fi, right? Free.
I think
free
they did
it
the old
internet.
One. I don't know if they still do.
That was slow speed internet, wasn't it? Here, do you remember?
Yeah, it wasn't very fast, no.
But it was better than nothing, definitely. At least you can sit here and get online for free.
Yeah, I don't know if they still have Wi-Fi. I hope they do because I'm gonna put it to use. So I wanted to get some pan around here and let people see the new look of McDonald's. When I was a kid, it was always McDonald's was for kids, you know? Hey kids, bug your parents to take you to McDonald's now. Now it's $365. Okay, I'll let you guys go so I can enjoy this beautiful song. Okay guys, see you next video.